Yeah, we did starts, then we had a tuck section on the flats, then you'd ski down to here, and there was drills for turn initiation and managing terrain, and then just a kind of a free section. But each section had a coach, two of them had video.
Nice.
We had splits on, or timing on the starts and on the tuck section,
awesome.
So you could really drill.